Who's your goalie tonight, Mike?
Casey.
You haven't played a game, I don't think, this season with very few people in the building. Last season, that was obviously more of a common thing. But does that have an impact on your players? Did you notice that last year?
Well, there are some nights when you have to manufacture your own emotion. And I just think that's probably just human nature with respect to the environment that the guys are accustomed to playing. But this is the reality of today's world, and we're going to have to find a way to bring the necessary emotion that helps us to be at our best.
I remember Drew O'Connor was participating in that optional skating. Any change in his status?
No change at this point, other than he is participating in full contact.
I don't know if you can remember back to it, but I know everyone's talking about Sid being on the verge of his 500 goal. Do you remember his first, by any chance?
Pretty sure it was in Boston.
You were on the opposite bench, yeah.
Yeah. I try not to remember that.
You mentioned Drew O'Connor. He was so good at training camp in the preseason. And he certainly hasn't acquitted himself poorly in the limited action that he's had. But what have you seen in his game? And are you excited to maybe get him in the lineup at some point to get along?
Drew? Yeah, I think he's had a really good year for us quietly. He came into camp in terrific shape. Coming back this year, I just think he's so much more comfortable with what the expectations are. He's more comfortable with his surroundings, and so I think it just his overall development has improved. And so he had a terrific camp for us. He brings a combination of speed and size. He's strong on pucks. He has finishing capability. And so, and we've been working on other aspects of his game, his ability to play center, for example. He's done a little bit of that at the college level. So just his versatility for us, I think, is one of his strengths as well. So, he's definitely a guy that's always in the mix with respect to our lineup decisions. And when he's been in our lineup, he's been very good for us.
Mike, are there any plans in the short term to get Pustinen into a game?
We're just, like I always say to you guys, Pusti is without a doubt in the conversation when we're discussing lineups and those decisions. He's had a really good start to the season in Wilkes-Barre, and from the time of training camp until now, his learning curve has been very steep, and so that's one of the reasons why he's here. He's played extremely well and deserves the opportunity to get called up. So, everybody that's here is in the conversation with respect to lineups each and every night. And the question we're always trying to answer is which combination of guys give us the best chance to win.